This video can give you important information to help you regarding your arrest for a criminal offense in Mountainside. You or someone you know has been arrested for a small quantity of marijuana. You may have been driving a car. You may have been alone in the car. The marijuana may have been out in the open for the police to see when they pull you over. They may have smelled the marijuana that may have just been smoked in the car. So what can an attorney do to help you? You're wondering, I'm already guilty. I'm already going to lose my driving privileges and I'm already going to have a criminal record. That's not acceptable. An attorney can help you evaluate whether there was a basis for the stop, whether there was a chain of custody for the marijuana, whether the admissions you may have made would be admissible in court, or what penalty you'll receive, or what penalty you won't receive. Go in there and plead guilty. You have a 100% chance of being found guilty. An attorney can help you. An experienced attorney can help you. So please call, and I'll be happy to give you more information about that. I'm Richard R. Uslan. For over 30 years, providing dedicated, competent, and effective service in criminal, municipal court, and DWI matters. For more information, visit my website or call me or another experienced, dedicated attorney.